Okay, Phil, here's your key chord. It's G minor, and here are your notes.